This is the award-winning Lee Pitts Live.
Brought to you by the North Law Firm. For accidents and negligent security cases, call Joe at 239-337-1191. By Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers, where you can report crimes and get paid with nobody knowing your identity. Call 1-800-780-TIPS. By Solomon's Air Conditioning Incorporated. No matter what the weather is outside, have it your way inside. Call 239-693-1569. By Regions Bank. And by Lee Health.
Good morning, Southwest Florida, and welcome to another segment of Girl Talk right here on Lee Pitts Live. My name is Tasheekia Harris, and I am the founder of Crowning Daughters for Success Enrichment Program, a program that creates confidence without compromise. I am also your Girl Talk host, and boy, am I going to light some feathers this morning? Yes, you know, one of the most popular cliches is go with the flow. Well, you know, I am so honored to have been the facilitator for the Steve Harvey Girls Who Rule the World virtual empowerment. And you know, I definitely shocked many girls, over 300 girls that was on virtually, when I said, yes, go with the flow is what we hear all the time. And it is something that is okay according to these things. Now, it is only okay to go with the flow. I want you guys to listen very carefully. And if you have any teens in the house, I don't even want to start this segment without them. So I'm going to give you about 5 seconds to call them in, get them out the bed. I know it's early, but they do not, and you do not want them to miss this. Yes, there's a popular saying, go with the flow, meaning if it's not broke, don't fix it. Go along to get along. You only live once. I know you've heard all of those things. Well, I am here to challenge you this morning to do the opposite. Going with the flow all of the time will cause you to go with the flow that will end you into a place that will end you up with a whole lot of regrets. So, you know, there are three reasons why people go with the flow. There are three reasons why people say, you know what, I might as well. There are three reasons why people say, I'm just going to do it because everyone else is doing it. There are three reasons why people say, well, they did it and nothing happened to them. I'm just going to go along with what I've seen, with the things I've heard, with the things that seem popular. And one of those reasons is avoidance. Many people avoid not standing out. And if you go with the flow, guess what? You blend in with what everyone else is doing. Well, in today's time, it is very dangerous to go with the flow. It is very dangerous to do what everyone else is doing, especially when what they are doing is not right. So many people don't want to stand out, and many people don't want to seem lame, and many people don't want people feeling as if they're not cool. It will bother or it will mess up their popularity, so they go along to get along. Well, I am here to tell you, if you are a leader and if you want the path of success, it is essential that you have the courage to not go with the flow. And avoidance is one of those things that you're going to have to deal with. You're going to have to shun avoidance. A lot of people want to avoid not being with their friends and not doing what their friends are doing. But that sense of courage and that sense of knowing who you are and whose you are would give you that sense of bravery to do your own thing when your own thing is the right thing to do. The next The next A, I am telling you, I have three A's for you. The next A is acceptance. Many people, they do not want rejection. Imagine feeling like you're the only one in the room that's not going to do something that everyone else is doing. Well, that sense of rejection, that sense of that boy not wanting to talk to you anymore, that sense of those friends not wanting to hang out with you anymore, that sense of not receiving the likes you used to receive because you want to be accepted. Well, I have a warning about acceptance. Don't want to be accepted so bad that you do the things that will cause life to reject you. Okay, we're worried about friends sometimes, right? And we're worried about social media sometimes. But do you know life will reject you when you do not make the right choices, when you do not look after your self-image and your value system? Life jobs, life relationships, life references will reject you when you deem being accepted by the wrong people over self-acceptance, God acceptance. All right, that last A, adaptation. This is one of my favorite A's, okay? Just imagine yourself in a smoky room. When you enter a room filled with smoke, your first reaction more than likely is, whew, all of this smoke. I don't want it on my clothes. It's bothering my senses, right? But when you stay in that room long enough, how do you feel? You start to feel normal. You begin to adapt. And so a lot of times when we go with the flow, we begin to adapt. Our character begins to adapt to the flow we are going along with. So you can be a nice person. And you know what? Going with the flow with mean people, going with the flow with people who don't consider others, who lack empathy, will cause you to adapt to their character. And before you know it, you are presenting yourself in ways that's not acceptable. You're doing things to others that seems very mean. So let's go over these three A's again. The three A's that causes people to go with the flow: avoidance, acceptance, and adaptation. So I know you're probably saying, okay, so why are most girls especially going with the flow? And I want to read you off some statistics. These statistics are very important. 7 in 10 girls believe that they are not enough. 75% of girls who with low self-esteem lack self-worth, and they admitted to doing things that they later regret. Okay, 74% of girls say that they are under the pressure of pleasing everyone. 74% of girls, middle school to high school, say that they feel an immense amount of pressure to, guess what? Go with the flow. It takes confidence. It takes security. It takes boldness. It takes a mentor. It takes accountability and so many things to cause you not to go with the flow. Because if everyone is doing it, guess what? It seems like that is okay, and it is not. So this is the way I want you to judge if you're going with the flow, right? Or if the flow is not the best flow for you. One of the ways I want you to judge it is, does this flow with my value system? Does this activity, does this decision flow with my value system? If I value my family, but this flow is going to cause my family, my parents, to distrust me, if this is going to bring drama into my family, this decision, this choice, then guess what? I value family. I honor and respect family. I can't go with this flow. Secondly, does it build you up or break you down? Is this decision going to build up your personal brand, or is this decision going to tear your personal brand down? If you are hanging out with people just to go with the flow, when people see you, are they going to see someone who is respectable, someone who is a leader, someone who is one who has confidence, or are they going to see someone that is going along to get along? Is it building you up or is it tearing your image down? Last but not least, are you going to be proud of you? Are you going to be proud of you once that flow stops? Are you going to look in the mirror and have no regrets? I want you to do a flow check with friends, a flow check with family, a flow check with social media, a flow check with the things that you are hearing and the things that you are watching. Let me tell you something. One of my favorite people in history decided not to go with the flow. You know why? It didn't coincide with her value system. It did not build her up. And she was not going to be proud of herself. And that is Harriet Tubman. Harriet Tubman had the boldness to say, slavery does not build me. She had the boldness and the sense to say, this is not a part of my value system. This is not something that I honor. This is not something that is right. And I will not look in the mirror and be proud of myself if I do not do something to make myself proud. And that is helping myself and in return, helping others. Listen, I know it's famous. Go with the flow. But even swimmers have to go against it sometime to get to the shore. This has been Girl Talk on Lee Pitts Live. Don't touch that dial. We will be right back.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, Southwest Florida. Thanks for watching Lee Pitts Live. Of course, I'm Lee Pitts. I hope you enjoy that particular show. But you can always catch us here on YouTube. Just click on the subscribe button down there. That way you can get your Lee Pitts Live on demand when you want it and how you want it. We also encourage you to watch our show on Fox 4 and connect with us on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live.